drinks trolleys are part and parcel of air travel. Now, with stylishly revamped exteriors and practical, pleasing interiors, they're getting a new lease on life as movable designer furniture. They fit in everywhere, in the living room, the bedroom, the library, or the bath. Like this model, trimmed with Italian Bizzazza mosaics. They're the brainchild of Peter Jorge Fischer from Cologne. His company, Skypack, sells decommissioned trolleys as revamped designer furniture.
It's a product that triggers lots of emotions. The thought that the trolley was used in an aircraft and is now a piece of furniture with a tale to tell really excites the customers.
Cologne cabinet maker Lukas Lütgen spruces up the carts before they're given their new look. Skypack began transforming older, used models, but now it dresses up new ones as well.
To begin with, the big challenge was getting our hands on them. The airlines don't sell them, and we had to contact the manufacturers. It took a while before we knew where to get the trolleys.
Zeitraum, bis wir dann wirklich auch die Quellen gefunden haben, wo wir die Trolleys beziehen können.
Luxury models are in hot demand. To make them, Fischer calls in Gilda Christiana Nick for help. She gives the trolleys some sheen with a coat of 23-karat gold leaf. The painstaking work from start to finish, including varnishing, takes 3 weeks to complete.
Our primary business is picture frames, but gilding other objects is like going on a little adventure, because you're doing something special. And because the gold leaf is so valuable, from the start, you really work carefully, so you quickly arrive at the quality you want, but don't waste gold doing it.
The wafer-thin pieces of gold leaf make every dint and dent stand out. But small flaws are desirable.
Very clear with our customers and tell them we work with used trolleys. On them you can really see the dents and scratches. That gives the trolley its life, and the gold leaf emphasizes it. But some customers want perfect trolleys with really smooth surfaces.
Even the pedals are gilded. This model sells for 4,000 euros and is only made to order. This is a photo shoot for the newest standard model. It's a stylish cart for catering and trade shows. The insides can be fitted out with walnut, aluminum, or plastic drawers. Skypack sells about 1,000 hand-trimmed trolleys each year. One model was created by German fashion designer Michael Michalski. The business is driven by customization.
The craziest commission we had was from Abu Dhabi. A businessman wanted to give his wife four trolleys decorated with Swarovski crystals. That was a really exciting job. We delivered the trolleys ourselves, and that was a very interesting little adventure.
Studded with 82,000 crystals, only the shape hints at the trolley's former incarnation. And at 28,000 euros, it's the priciest piece of furniture Peter Jorge Fischer has sold to date.